Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Last episode, we defeated... what the hell was his name? Mullahy. And, went down the... I guess... Was that some kind of a cliff or something? The little cliff, path north of his hideout and ended up here. So we have found out who's responsible for the iron shortage, or iron crisis, with the fragile weapons. We also delivered some of those potions a couple episodes to Thunderhammer Smithy, notably Thunderhammer himself, and he created an antidote of sorts, so that should stop weapons from breaking. We do have to return to Baragos for something else relating to this, and we have to somehow talk to Baron Gastkill in Nashkal without these soldiers trying to kill us. Pay a visit to Fellpost Inn in Baragos. Transig will have some interesting information for me. Now, Transig is the one who made these... wrote these letters, I believe. I think I put them... I probably also copied them into notes. That's a bounty notice. That's another bounty notice. Mullahy. Meet a contact Tarash Black Helmet. That's another bounty notice? Yeah. My servant Mullahy, Tazok. Right, this guy... he's Tazok's contact in Baragos, so... Transig, evidently another bad guy. So what I've decided to do is explore this area, whatever this is, first, before we try returning to Nashkal and Baragos.
Damned icicles of ore. I'm bored.
You'll get action pretty soon. I'm sure there's something here that would want to fight us.
Who wants some?
Huh. Now, I think... oh, do I still... that's a morning star. He's using the Wakizashi plus one. Where's his weapon? Only Zan can use this plate. I must have messed something up. The blade resists any attempt at using it. Likely is likely attuned to its owner, and none other can wield it. The hilt bears the name Zan. It's just a regular short sword. Oh, wait. This needs to be identified. I must have messed up when I brought him back, you know? Were we fighting all those fights? When I brought Khalid and Jahira back? Did I not give him his weapon back? Not too bright if I did that. I didn't even realize. And I guess he can use this. Hopefully it's not curse. Yeah, I'm kind of worried if it is cursed. Have him use the whistling sword for now. And in case we need it, well, yeah, I don't want to give her something that's cursed either. Oh, short sword plus one. Wait a second. 1d6 plus one. So wait, his is a longsword. 1d6 plus two. Is it a longsword? It's a short sword, okay. Well, yeah, he should have that. And she could have that. Just in case. You know what I wanted to do? You don't have any more swords, right? I think I figured out what I can do. I'm gonna take this away from her. If I want to dual wield him, I think what we do is we put the other sword there. So he's dual wielding Wakizashi plus one and a short sword plus one. Sweet. Go Minsk! He must be happy now. So whenever we rest.
Full plate, and your squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Whenever we rest, I will, identify that. That other sword. Oh, who are these? Lamala? You there. Is your name Sapphire? Hurry up and answer. Your answer better be the truth, for your life depends on it. I don't think I want to tell them. Because there's a lot of people who want to kill me. But apparently if our name is not other than what we say it is, we'll be killed as well. Do they up the bounty that much to this four people? Yes, my name is Sapphire. What of it? That's good. My companions and I have tracked you for many days, and I am to give you a message. You and your friends are to die. Your interference with the Iron Throne may have caused some minor setbacks, but die knowing that your actions were mostly futile. The Iron Throne? Are we in Westeros? So we've got Zeela, Maneira, Telka, and Lamala. Sleep spell? And bless.
Go for the eye tool. Go.
That's Branwyn.
Nature's servant awaits.
Now she's out of healing. Does that take it? I know this does, so I'm gonna go like that. Is that Emelin? Oh geez, she's using her fists? Out of there. Wow. Okay, get the mage.
What?
Wait a second, on the wrong person. Aid. Take your potion yet? She did. Not doing too well out here. I'm saving versus a lot of spells.
By Temper Shield!
Yeah, I don't. Okay. Lamala's dead. I think she was she the caster? Is she the only one asleep? But I think Telka behind her is laying down, so. He's completely uninjured, Khalid. Thank God, because he was just casting a spell. Fear? Rigid thinking, okay. Resist fear. Okay, I guess that doesn't stop his rigid thinking.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Wow.
Less talk, more fight!
Ah. Does this last a certain amount of time? Old person? He's doing horrible against him.
Cool, squeaky wheel gets the kick.
He killed me! Khalid? Alright, I'm resting first. This is ridiculous. We won the fight, and then Khalid kills me. Resting! Okay. So we got all our healing spells. Is it... He always seems to... Is it his... Charisma or wisdom? Saving throws. They don't look particularly bad. We don't have one that specifically says fear. So maybe it's save versus spell. We'll try again.
Cool one, son.
These girls do.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Kind of wondering what they'd say if I told them that no, I'm not Amethyst, but I want to keep the playthrough genuine. The Let's Play. Oh, fix her. That's the spellcaster. I'm gonna keep these two here for a second so we can all partake in the bless spell.
Go for the eyes!
Oh boy!
I'll defeat him. Can I?
I'll keep everyone alive here. He's poisoned.
Oh,
I wish I could just hover over and see it, but yeah, that's the poison I figured it was. Who has the cure poison? Or slow poison? We're attacking this one, right?
No! I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay, she's out.
You point, I punch.
Well, that's Lamala. Okay.
Yep.
Go for the ice pool.
Ah. Gotta be kidding me. All right, try it again. We can do it. I know we can. Use some of these special arrows.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Electrical attacks. I wonder what she was casting. I don't know if I'll use this time though. And what is this? Stone giant strength? Yeah, give this to him, actually. Who would I give that one to? Oh, then. Okay. So, two hours. Just out of curiosity. Bless lasts 6 rounds. So he's 15 strength, I believe? Yeah. Gulp. 20 strength right now.
And packing steel.
Okay. So who the spell casting one is Lamala? Get Lamala. Sleep spell. Attack Lamala. I hate using Entangle because it entangles us too. Safer for healing, yeah, attack Lamala right now. Oh, I should have cast. I could cast Resist Fear, but it's for only one person, right? And then, you know, someone else could be feared instead. So, I don't know. We need a party-wide resist fear. I want to use Spiritual Hammer at some point. Oh, I think you just cast... I think I negated it and I cast Spiritual Hammer and then went like that and I basically blade that order and was attacking melee. Begin the healing. What is he? He's poisoned. So Zeela casts spells too? Damn it. Or Zeela is the spellcaster. I cast sleep. Zeela. Her weapon's poison then, I guess. So she's the one who had the poison, I guess, on her weapon. Well, we have to get rid of his poison. Looks like she's casting a spell, so get her. Everyone go after the spellcaster. Is he still poisoned? Did we undo that yet?
Yep.
Go for the ice! Frost!
Telka. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
We're healing you. Just hard to keep up right now. Wait, something's going on with Minsk as well. Is he attacking us? Oh, Minsk. Rigid thinking, damn it. You are attacking, right? Messed up too. Blessed with rigid thinking. Our fighters. Alright. Did you find out how long that lasts or what? Can you move this away from him? What? No kidding, your heart isn't in this.
Yes?
No, all of us.
Fine.
We've gotta kite him around until he's done.